A new research and development model combining public and private funding will be implemented for the first time here in Korea. The first industry to try it out will be the nation's semiconductor industry. Our economics correspondent Kim Anul takes a closer look at how Korea is transforming its R&D model.
The government has vowed to invest at least 2.5 billion won, or 2.2 million U.S. dollars, in research and development in the semiconductor industry over the next 5 years. Six private firms have agreed to match that amount in a deal signed Thursday between Korea's trade ministry and representatives of six global semiconductor firms in Korea, including Samsung Electronics and SK Hynix. Currently, the government provides funding for both academic research institutions and private firms. But under the new deal, the funds will come from both the government and the private sector, which is expected to boost the R&D environment in the long term. Korea's Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy says this is a win-win situation for both the government and the private firms.
Companies can test future technologies ahead of time and save money on research while securing the related human capital. Meanwhile, the government can develop future semiconductor technologies and ensure a consistent stream of experts.
The new model will allocate more funds to long-term research, which will allow Korea to pioneer new technologies rather than being a fast follower of the latest developments.
The Trade Ministry plans to expand the number of private firms participating in the new funding system and also engage with cooperation of the Ministry of Science, ICT and Future Planning to secure more funding. Kim Anul, Arirang News.